My dog speaks Welsh. Unfortunately, I don't. But that's okay, because he's going to help me learn. Oh, hang on. Ki means dog. That's not his name. Silly me. A Twpsin. The idiot. A Twpsin. I can see he's eager to help. Let's see. Pwy wyt ti? Who are you? Pwy wyt ti?
Griff dw I. I'm Griff. Griff dw I. Pwy wyt ti?
Colin dw I. Colin dw I. Shwmae Griff?
Shwmae ffrindiau. Ydy e wedi mynd? Has he gone? To recap. A Twpsin, the idiot. A Twpsin. He means well, you know. Oh, he does, he does. Pwy wyt ti? Who are you? This is one of the few sentences where the Welsh and English words are in the same order. Pwy, who? Wyt, are, ti, you. Pwy wyt ti? Who are you? Of course, I would answer, Griff dwi. Griff I am. I might draw your attention to the fact that Griff rhymes with if, to spare you of any embarrassment later on. Griff. It's important for a dog to have a name they can say, you know. Hoel fawr. Goodbye. Hoel fawr.